It's better to go alone in truth than in multitudes with dishonesty. I'm sure it's some scripture somewhere on that, but you know, I'm kind of an amateur on the Bible, but I'm sure it's some scripture somewhere pertaining to that. Everything that your heart desires is on the other side of your truth. So how do we begin to uncover that? What's the first step? Decisions. Every decision that you make should be a decision that leaves you empowered and fulfilled. What that empowerment and fulfillment looks like to you may not be the same as what it looks like to the person next to you. The truth is found in the decisions that you make. Every decision that you make builds upon the next decision, which is going to lead you to the next step that's ordered for you to be able to fulfill your dreams and live your life and walk out your life as God created it for you to do. Decisions. You know, I was in the leadership session right before this, and I was with Sylvia's daughter, and one of the words that the facilitator used was authenticity. There are a lot of people who have described me as being an authentic person, and I appreciate that. I really and truly do. But I think it's one of those buzzwords that has gotten a little bit misconstrued. We've kind of thrown it around a little bit without fully understanding what authenticity is. See, most oftentimes we only associate authenticity with goodness. An authentic person is a good person. An authentic person is an honest person. An authentic person is a trustworthy person. Is anybody in here familiar with Bernie Madoff? Bernie Madoff was an authentic crook. There's two sides to every coin. So whatever your authentic truth is, that's the part of you that you're supposed to embrace. That's the part of you that you're supposed to tap into on a daily basis. And that's the part of you that you're supposed to build your support team and your accountability team around you to help build you up so that you can reach your authentically good person. Is everyone following me? So we have decisions, we have authenticity, and we have stories. I could go on and on and on about all of the challenges that I overcame. I could talk to you today about how I am supposed to be a statistic. How I explained to you that if there was a checklist of things that needed to be checked off to qualify.